All right, guys, I'm just going to quickly show you how to get rid of a background in LunaPic. It's free, so I'm going to upload a photo that I downloaded from Canva, because if you don't have paid Canva, you don't get to do the transparent background. Oh my goodness, helps if I'm a little more prepared on my back end, but here we go. With the other tool I use a lot is the background one, remove.bg. It'll take away the background if it's like a photo of a person, but not if it's like photos of products. So this one though will do that. It's sometimes not as clean. And if you're doing like trying to get rid of the background of like a logo, it takes a little bit more work, but it is doable. So all you have to do is go to, once it's uploaded, is go to edit and then transparent background. And then you click on where you want, you know, the background to be transparent. Okay, and you can see it did everything except this little white spot here. So you need to hit apply. So you have to do for each section, you have to apply it. And then I'll go in and I'll do this little section here. See how it looks? Perfect. So then I have to hit apply and then I can save it. And you know, I might want to name it product mockup. Save. So it is pretty simple. It just, you know, if there's, you know, sections that don't connect, you're going to have to make sure you make those transparent as well. And you just need to hit apply in between. I think the first time I did it, I didn't know that. So I wanted to show you how. Hope that helps.